Understanding that electricity is dangerous is the first step to staying alive. To prevent electric shock, follow these guidelines. De-energize equipment. Whenever possible, unplug or remove power from the device or area of work. Simply switching the power off to a hardwired piece of equipment like a motor is not a sufficient safeguard. Use lockout-tagout techniques to assure that not only is the power off, but it is secured and not able to be turned on again by someone else. Use only insulated tools and test instruments. If you must work on energized equipment, for example, when troubleshooting, this is absolutely required. Make sure the insulation is in good condition before using the tools. And use appropriate personal protective equipment, PPE, such as safety glasses, voltage-rated safety rubber insulating gloves, and non-conductive footwear. Make sure the insulation on the tools and PPE is rated for a voltage level above what you are working with.